putty slash slime collection. So let's get started.
3, 4, 3, 2, 1, and action.
So that was pretty cute when she said 3, 2, 1, action.
But this first slime is this one.
So I made it.
We actually bought it at Walmart, right?
Mm-hmm.
So this slime looks like this. I keep saying slime, but then it's putty.
Yeah.
I'm just addicted to saying that. But here it is. We're both playing with the same one.
Yep.
She has more of it. I have less. So this one.
So it's glitter.
Yeah, there's a lot of glitter. Yep. It's like full glitter. Yeah, I'll try to get it close up. Never mind. So,
this one is naughty.
Yeah, this one is very, I mean, it's not sticky. Like, literally anybody can play with it.
What's yours?
Mine? I don't know where mine is. Mine.
But she's the one.
Grandma put it away. Yeah, my grandma put it away for some reason.
No, your friend go away. Go away.
Yeah, I know.
But it's okay.
So, here it is.
But you bought me.
Sorry, I had to go do something very quick. But like I said, I have this one. This one has a lot of glitter. It also has a lot of hair. It also has a lot of hair. It's not really stretchy, but then the slower you stretch, the more stretchy it is. But then the faster you stretch, the more less it gets. So, yeah, I don't know if you know what I'm talking about. When you poke it, it doesn't make a circle. It literally just makes like, here, I don't know. Here.
Oh gosh,
it kind of makes a circle, but then it just comes up very fast. So, yep.
Oh gosh.
This is cool. Be back with the next slime. So this next one is this big. Fat one. So this big fat one is next. It's kind of similar to the last one, which is this very tiny. Sorry about that. My grandma's talking to me. Why I smell good. Because I was wearing perfume. So, this one is kind of similar to the last one, like I said.
That's smelly.
It smells weird. So, this next one is this one. It's in a big fat container. What I like about it is that it has these lines, but then when you put the slime in, you let it in there for like a while, the slime gets like shaved at the same
time. Shave it cream. Yeah, alright. Yes.
Well, I'm gonna dump this in 3, 2, 1. So here it is, it's very jiggly. This is what I was talking about in the vlog that I did. So this slime is more tough than this one. So, yeah, it pokes the same way as the last one. Here, probably you guys can tell.
Ice cream. And this one I bought is my baby one.
Chloe, this is not you. Okay, sorry. So this one is very, very, very overactive. This clear.
Yep. Nice. I can have purple.
It's very fun to make bubbles with, except it doesn't make bubble popper noises, which gets very annoying. But it is kind of stretchy.
I gotta blow my bow. But it goes.
Yeah.
That was a fail.
Let's put it right there.
That did not fail.
Trying to make a group. See how slow I'm pulling it? The more slow you stretch it, the more stretchy it is. Because look how long I already stretched. I'm holding it because it's going to go everywhere. Because we have a carpet on the floor. Well, they do this, not my house.
Oh my gosh!
It's not sticky at all.
Yeah.
Literally, again, no one. I mean, everybody can play with this.
No, it's sticky. Oh, it's not sticky no more.
So here's the next one. So the sixth one, I have a lot of pink putties and iridescent glitters. I get a hair in it for some reason because of my cousin Chloe. But
I got a baby one.
Yeah. So this one, probably the most stretchiest one ever.
I got this putty. Low kind of putty.
Yeah. So this one's probably the most stretchiest one ever. Ah. It's very fun to do this. It does it very goodly.